Good afternoon. Today's biospectrum sales bulletins are: Health for All emphasized as WHO Southeast Asia Region's Health Ministers Meet opens. Notable Labs nets $10 million for personalized cancer treatment technology. Low-cost method for treatment of osteoarthritis developed by IIT Roorkee researchers. The 17th Regional Committee session of WHO Southeast Asia Region, the annual governing body meeting of WHO in the region, is being hosted by Maldives this year from 6th to 10th September. World Health Organization emphasized the need to make health for all a top priority in WHO Southeast Asia Region as health ministers, leaders and officials commenced a 5-day meeting here recently. The challenges we all face are real and complex. We are committed to the achievement of universal health coverage. Every single country is making headway and we have powerful means to measure progress, said Dr. Poonam Khetrapal Singh, who is the Regional Director for WHO Southeast Asia Region. Universal health coverage is the best and most powerful means we have at our disposal for changing people's lives through better health, she said, emphasizing how sustained investment in health will ensure hard-won economic progress continues. WHO Director General Dr. Tedros said, "There is nothing better you can do for the people of your countries than to invest in strengthening your health systems. This includes ensuring the right number of health workers with the right skills in the right places to give the right care at the right time. It means ensuring that essential medicines are available and that people do not have to choose between buying medicine and buying food. A strong health system is vital not only to help keep two people healthy, but is also the best defense against outbreaks and epidemics," the WHO Director General said. Both Dr. Tedros and Dr. Khetrapal Singh commended member countries of WHO Southeast Asia Region for a series of recent public health achievements, including region-wide elimination of maternal and neonatal tetanus, elimination of malaria and lymphatic filariasis by Maldives and Sri Lanka, elimination of mother-to-child transmission of HIV and syphilis by Thailand, YAWS elimination by India, and most recently measles elimination by Bhutan and Maldives and lymphatic filariasis elimination by Thailand. Notable Labs picked up $10 million in Series A financing to advance its drug testing service that helps oncologists identify the most appropriate combination of drugs for individuals with blood cancers. CEO Matthew D. Silva, co-founded Notable, said, "We wanted to try to fight but did not have any treatment options available to us that were compelling." Notable service involves collecting a blood sample or bone marrow aspirate from a patient and testing in individual drugs and combinations on the patient's cancer cells as well as their healthy white blood cells. Researchers at the Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee, have come up with a new low-cost method for treating osteoarthritis. The research published in the Journal for Material Sciences, Biomaterials, talks about the use of implantable ferromagnetic nanoparticles with thermal properties for hypothermia treatment of afflicted knee joints. The team at IIT Roorkee developed a specific ferrite nanomaterial which, when embedded with polyvinyl fluoride, is proposed as a biocompatible magnetic dielectric composite to provide prolonged thermoregulated treatment. These polymers, the nanoparticles injected around the knee joint along with normal heat therapy, will be able to provide long-term heat therapy for the patient. That's all for today. Thank you.